Well, I have all day, but I didn't want to come out late at night and be the last one voting, so I'd rather be late for work and vote early.
It's exciting to be able to vote and have a direct result in my own country.
And I was hoping it would only be a little wait, but obviously I was wrong.
On election night, forget the pundits and talking heads. Drown out the static. Count the vote right here as it happens live. As voters from around the nation weigh in. Check back right here, November 4th.